So we can move on to the compiler GCC, which is the longest one to compile. And this takes about 2.5 hours. So this one's fairly straightforward. The usual thing is to extract the core, first of all. And then then extract the G++ program archive as well from the sources directory. You can see it's got the same prefix gcc-3.2, so that will now be inside gcc-3.2. You can see there's the libstandard C++ directory that just got expanded. So change into that directory. Can't remember if there was a patch now or not. I think there was. Yes, there is. So we'll put that in first of all. That's okay. Make the build directory. Again, I'm doing these one at a time because GCC is a bit more of a complicated package to build. I want to ensure that each stage works correctly. So I'll run the configuration. Okay, so that's configured. I'm going to time the build and wait, to say, about 2.5 hours for it to complete. Okay, so that has all built correctly. So I'm gonna run the install. Okay, and we've just got some links to put into place to finish up. So that's the compiler done. Tidy that up. And move on to zlib.